Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone to my channel. It's your boy here, CR21 Talks Wrestling. If you guys are new, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. You already know how we do it over here, you know. Come join the community, because you already know we dropping them bangers every day. Today's video, I'm going to be bringing my thoughts, reactions. So last night, if you guys were watching Monday Night Raw, the season premiere, there was a clip, like, almost to the end where Bray Wyatt was in the Firefly Funhouse. So, usually when they promote the Firefly Funhouse a lot, it's usually gonna be like, okay, you can't miss it. And yeah, this was basically like, damn, if you missed it, you would be like, damn. Like, you know, that type of reaction. And because it looked all normal, like a regular Firefly Funhouse, but towards the end, we hear a knock on the door, and we see Alexa Bliss coming in. Now, that moment for sure was cool. The outfit she had was cool, and I appreciate them doing it in October, because this is the perfect, like, month to start this little friendship or relationship they got going. And the hot Alexa Bliss and Bray Wyatt are the hottest thing going on Monday Night Raw, because, man, these two, Alexa Bliss is doing the best work of her career. I mean, she's been good before, but this, she's doing, like, over-the-top work right now. The Fiend is doing good, like always. Bray Wyatt is continuing, you know, good Firefly Funhouse. And I really like where this is going. And I really do see them, this leading to, like, maybe a mixed tag match with someone. Or, after this week, maybe a retribution feud. So I'm very interested. There's a lot of possibilities. I'm very hyped in. I'm all for it. I'm hyped up. Drop down in the comments if you're hyped up. I'm all for it. And hopefully, you know, this Alexa Bliss, I would love to see as women champion right now, more than Asuka. And this Fiend right now, I'd rather see him as WWE champion. No shades to Drew, but Drew's most likely going to be Randy Orton. So if Randy Orton is going to lose to someone after he wins, or Drew McIntyre, I think it will be to the Fiend. But if they're gonna give it to the Fiend, at least like making half a year run, you know what I'm saying? But that's not the case. My reaction, I thought it was pretty cool. The moment itself was shocking and it was very good. And biggest talking point of the show, in my opinion, or at least one of them. And this could bring in ratings, could bring new fans, and yeah, I mean, these two are just great overall. So I'm very interested what they do. Hopefully they keep this momentum going. I can't wait for next week. I wonder what they're gonna do next week. It's keeping me invested. SmackDown's keeping me invested. You know, WWE's been on a roll in the Thunderdome, and this is a very good shape, you know. And I like where it's going. Hopefully they don't ruin it. I'll give it like 2 more weeks. If they continue doing it good, we know this is gonna lead up to something huge. Because you know how WWE do last minute. So hopefully next week we get something like this. But Alexa Bliss is already in the Firefly Funhouse. I really want to see that. And we'll see what they do from here. Till then, make sure to hit that like button. Like, comment, subscribe. You know, it's been your boy, CR21. And it's been a pleasure. And I'm out. Peace out, y'all. See you in the next video.